All right, now we're rocking with the band Mammothor, and they're from Boston. Just another band out of Boston. How you doing, guys?
What's going on, pal?
Come on, now give it up. Tell everybody your names and a little bit about the band. Go ahead.
I'm Jim Douglas, lead vocals.
I'm Josh Johnson.
Mm-hmm.
This is Jeff Barbary, world's best keyboard player.
Yes.
Adam Lentini on the drums.
Mm-hmm. Wow, I like that beard. That's cool.
Brian Perry on the bass.
Yeah. Okay, now let's talk a little about the band. How did the band get started? Come up in.
Adam and Brian all started as an instrumental band, mm-hmm. and through online searches, Craigslist, mm-hmm. found everybody else.
Now let's talk about the album here. You have a new album that's out.
Well, right now we have an EP, six song EP. We'll be doing a full length 10-song album hopefully in the fall.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
We're just trying to bring elements of 70s, 80s, 90s rock, mm-hmm. whatever it is.
You're from Boston, of course. You played the circuit out there. Talk about that.
Our mm-hmm. next show is going to be at the Hard Rock in Boston.
Oh, really?
Actually, June 7th.
Cool. Okay. And is this the first time you're coming out to New York City?
This is our first time in New York.
Okay. Have you played in New York? Is this the first time playing in New York?
Look at this. Look at that.
This is an exclusive here. Mammothor rocking on New York Rocks. Thank you. tell everybody, he's got Josh Hawkins. Here's the lead singer right here. Who's writing all the songs? And talk about the songs and how you put the songs together and everything.
This guy's a madman. Yeah. I mean, he's the kid just pops songs
out. So you're the lead, and he's the
mastermind under all of it. You know, as far as this album goes, I mean, I think next album there's going to be a lot more collaboration as far as, you know,
right.
You know, our input and stuff like that. But he kind of already had a game plan set.
Yeah. I heard you went to school. You went to Berkeley or something? So you school. Say, when you go to school, see kids, you got to go to school. Let's discuss the show. All right, so now you got this album out, and the name of the album is the name of the band, first album?
Yep, and then we produce our full-length album, it's going to be called Tyrannicide.
Okay.
We'll be right back.
giant, yes. Gigantic. It's a mammoth, woolly mammoth. Now, how'd you come up with that name?
I just randomly came through my head, sent out an email to everybody, and the word actually doesn't mean anything. It sounded big. It sounded like it.
It's cool. Mammoth. It's big, large. And you got a large sound in there. We're going to hear from you right now. I want to thank you guys for coming out and rocking out with us. Guys, tell everybody out there how they can find out more about your band.
You guys can check us out, like us on Facebook, mammothor.com. We have videos on YouTube, MammothorX on YouTube. Check us out. You know, we'll be playing with you guys sooner or later.
And this is the giant band right here from Boston, rocking on New York rocks. Who rocks better than us?
Nobody.